Hefner is betting that London patrons will be hopping for a table at his latest business venture, Ken Lombardi's CBSSports.com.
I got a pad, and I'm gonna do it again. Fucking, I'm fucking a friend. I got bands when they are flying to friends. Drinking till a nigga land. You got a man, know what I do to your mans. No, I ain't shooting the hands. Took an airline to win again. Crash a Rari, so I hop so in the Benz. It's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy, worry about yourself, nigga, make a move. You steady watching all the winning niggas.
What's good, YouTube? It's Job Playboy back again with another video. I know I haven't been in this room in a long time, man. But you know, I'm just here to talk about, you can see by the title, why I haven't been posting. Like, you know, I post like every 5 days, 6 days max. But since my last video, it been 13 days. And that's not the only reason why I'm here. I'm also here to show y'all an updated shoe collection video. Since my last shoe collection video, I don't know when I did that, but the link for that gonna be in the description below. So you go check that out. But hold up. Yeah. So, like I said, I'm here to tell y'all why I haven't been posting, and also a updated sneaker collection. So I'm gonna start by doing them all. I'm gonna do them in order, like from when I got them. Oh yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all also another reason why. I'm gonna tell y'all every reason why I stopped posting. I'm gonna do that at the end, but I'm doing the sneaker collection first. Updated sneaker collection. So I'm gonna do them in order. Hold up. You don't like those. Forget it. I'm not even gonna do it in order. First sneaker. I don't even know the name of these. But, these threes, I really don't know the name of them. They not dirty or nothing, but still got the bottom, all that. I don't know where the box at. They a little crease, they get creased fast, you know, threes. But I got these, like, I don't even know, to be honest. I'm not gonna even make nothing up for y'all. I don't know if I showed these last video, but these all white, triple white 350 boosts. Triple white 350 boosts. I took the shoelaces out. They fresh out the washing machine right now. So, smell good. Bottom a little yellow though, but top still white. Top still white. Side still good. In good condition. Another pair. Alright, another pair of Yeezys. These. 350s. Frozen yellows. Frozen yellow twos, I think. Because I think they got two pairs of these. But if you see me on any regular day, you will see me with any one of these. Like, I don't really wear my Jordans like that. I got these because these is like the most comfortable shoes. This is what you see me in. Any day you see me, you will see me with these right here. Nothing else. If you see me on a regular, typical Job Playboy day, it's with one, two, or three. Because it's comfortable, comfortable, and comfortable. All right. Next sneaker. These are still crisp. Still got the platinum tints. Platinum tint 11s. I don't know if my camera not focusing, but again, I'm gonna find out at the end of the video. Still got the thing, and I wore these like four times, I'd say. But I got them dirty at a party. I got them dirty at a party last week, but I'm gonna clean them. But they still fresh though. No creases on them. They just dirty from the party or whatever. No creases on them. These get creased fast though. Next video. Next sneaker I got is these Concord 11s. These are still fresh. I got these 2 days after, or the next day, one of them. I really don't care. But I got this Concord 11s, and yeah, that's it. That's not it, but yeah, that's it for those type of sneakers. Then I got these right here. Man. New drip. Had to pick up some sauce. I got these McQueens, Alexander McQueens. These run me about $10 million. I ain't even gonna cap. No capping. Nah, I'm playing. I got these for my birthday. I had a big birthday bash. 16 birthday badge. It was like a sweet 16, but it's for a boy. I don't know gay. Nah, nothing gay. Nothing against gay people, though. But, you know, got these for my birthday. Yeah, but I wasn't taking, when it was my birthday, I wasn't even taking YouTube serious. Like you could see, like, I did the 2 month stop. When I stopped for 2 months to, yeah, I didn't really know what to do. I already made a video on why I stopped doing that. But, yeah, I got uno, dos, tres, un. Oh, I'm bugging. That's not it. These I never wore. Delaney Fobs. OG, bro. How OG? How more OG can you get, man? Thumbnail. Alright, but yeah, crisp, never worn. I'm thinking about selling them, to be honest. OG, so I'm not lowballing no prices. Ain't no 150, none of that, boy. Ain't no 150. I'm thinking about selling them, though, because I never wore them, and I know that if I wear them, I'm going to crease them up, and I don't like seeing my sneakers creased, but no lowballs. I'm not selling these for no 150, no 210. No, boy, I paid $310 for these. I ain't even going to cap straight out the store. Yeah, but that was the last sneaker, so I got about 7 pairs since the last video. Probably got like 18 pairs of sneakers. I ain't gonna cap, ain't gonna cap. Shout out to EJ the GOAT, But, oh yeah, now I'm here to tell y'all why the kid haven't been posting. So, first reason. In all honesty, y'all could comment down below. Playboy Squad, I, y'all could comment down below. I know y'all tired of the public interviews. I am tired of it too. I really do a public interview and I can't think of nothing else. I know y'all tired of public interviews. Y'all don't gotta lie. I won't get mad. Comment down below if you tired of the public interviews. Yeah, so that's number one reason. I got two reasons why. I know the public interviews, I know y'all tired of it, making people look dumb. That's just funny. But I know y'all tired of it. I'm gonna do public interviews still, but not as often as I've been doing them. I know y'all tired of it, though. Second reason, bro, and I'm about to be tight as I'm saying this. The dude Cameron broke, man. Look, I'm gonna show y'all how it broke. I was doing a TV screen broken prank on my mother. Shout out to my son, Stay Tuned Kenny. He did that video. Go look at his video. He did that. Not even gonna cap. But, I tried to do a broken TV screen prank. I had the camera up. The camera was up, right? The camera was up. Up somewhere high. Not, like, up. It was up somewhere high, bro. And it fell. Boom! But it didn't fall. Like, look at this. When I pressed the button. See how the screen just do that? Yes, bro. It's time for a new camera. I might get it fixed. I don't know yet, but it's looking like a G7X, man. It's looking like a G7X. But, yeah, that's the two reasons why. Alright. We tired of the public interviews. So, for the next video, I got y'all. Stay tuned for that. I'm recording it tomorrow. Next video. Gloves up. Hands down, man. Gloves up, hands down. No cap, no. Who ready to get knocked out? Comment down below if you want to be in the video. Hit me up on my Snapchat. Everybody go add me on my Snapchat. Hit me up on my Instagram, ja.playboy. Hit me up if you want to be on that video. Everybody most likely got me on Snapchat, watch my videos. But my Snap is d1.hubbard. I'm going to put it right here as I'm saying it. d1.hubbard. Make sure it's in my intro too. Go add me on Snap. I add back, yes. I text back all that. You gotta watch the video. Only way you're getting it. I'm recording this video tomorrow. If you wanna be in it, gloves up here. Bro, hands down, gloves up, man. Hit me up if you wanna be in the video, man. Who trying to get knocked out by Job Playboy? Who trying to get knocked out by Job Playboy? Hit me up if you trying to get knocked out by Job Playboy. The video will be dropping about next week, but hands down, gloves up. Hit me up if you trying to get knocked out by Job Playboy, man. You see, I got the daddy, bro. Like, bro, you see, I got the daddy. Like, see, bro. I don't really. Ooh, I'm not even gonna do it. Just wait till the video drop. Now I'm lying. I don't even know if I'm gonna be in that video myself. But like I was saying, man, that's everything I wanted to sum up for y'all. I know y'all tired of public view news. Don't forget to comment. I'm lying. I know y'all tired, but don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Join Playboy Squad. Merch coming soon. Merch coming soon. I ain't gonna speak on it though. Aight. Merch coming soon. Y'all should know what I'm gonna put on that though, but merch coming soon. But like I said, video dropping next week. Make sure you ready for that. Stay tuned for that. And without further ado, I'm out.
Can you make it better? Chop out like Griselda. Post up with Berettas. Hustling through the night, yeah. Spin the block.